So, I had a weird meeting this morning. Caden came in. Apparently, the council liked my mapping work on Savali enough that they want me to expand it. By mapping every dimension. In existence. Yeah, that might be impossible. Okay, I thought about it over lunch. I don't think it's that impossible. I'll just need the Dimensionator, which Caden loaned me, a year and 3 weeks, which has already been approved, and to never sleep again. Work starts tomorrow. Mapped my first dimension today. Pretty standard stuff, except the colors there were so vivid, like, whoa. And there were these creatures. One of them even looked like a Lombax, but he had smaller ears, a mask, and a cane, and I think he was pulling some kind of heist? Whatever it was, it looked cool.
Brother Lombax, the leg armor is yours if you bring those lords back to me.
The dropship.
This is not going to show up in my performance review, is it?
Incoming!
If you can bring me 4 more lords, I'll give you some chest armor to match those legs. I marked the rest of the shrines on your map. Good luck. Brother.
I wondered what secrets laid within these.
Second dimension down, not as colorful as the first one, but the creatures were definitely stranger. Their bodies were made out of all these old relics, but they could break apart and still be alive. It was so wild. And now I wish I had asked Caden for more time.
Orbs.
Dimension was cubes. Really, really smart cubes. I don't know what else to say there, except that I might have to stop doing these for every dimension I visit, because there's a little bit less than an infinite amount left, and I could have mapped 32 in the time since I started talking. Okay, bye. Good news, mapping's going well. Bad news, apparently not well enough, because Caden just asked me to go faster. Wouldn't say why, but he sounded stressed, so I let it go. Faster. Yeah, okay, like it's that easy. Well, good thing I stopped doing those recordings. Wait, I'm doing one now.
Shark Den.
I know I was going to stop doing these recordings, but I can carve out some time every once in a while. Because I'm a genius. Dimension 31X7, not super different from home, but there were these creatures. One was firing a gun and spinning himself around every other second, while the other hung out on his shoulder doing live commentary. Oh, I wanted to hang out with them so badly.
Ho ho! Nice work, Brother Lombax! I'm grabbing the chest armor now, so just bring those lorbs over and it'll be yours.
I finally figured out a way to map even faster. Caden might kill me, but listen. Instead of all the cranking and pulling a trigger to use the Dimensionator, I just converted the whole thing into a helmet that runs on voice commands. I mean, he can't argue with the results, and if he does, I'll just complain about it here. dimension 242Y8, quite possibly the cutest dimension I've ever seen. Oh, the inhabitants were all made out of wool, I think. They could literally make anything. And there was a really pleasant voice following me around everywhere. Oh, it was incredible. Oh, and what's even better? I think I'm finally close to mapping my last dimension. So tomorrow, I'm going to sleep in for an hour, because I'm done, baby! I mapped every single dimension in existence! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Oh, I can't wait to see Caden's face when I give him the map. And tell him that I'll be going back to all those dimensions soon. There's still so much I can learn! I found out why Caden has been so stressed lately. Something bad's going on. Bad enough that we need to hide as many Lombaxes as we can. And I guess all of my mapping work was to help find the perfect dimension for us to hide in. So, yeah. I hope I didn't screw anything up.
Doesn't look that impossible. Covers everything here. Nice. No problem. Whoa. Looks like I'm done here, but that was fun. As much as dimensions breaking apart can be fun.
This is my final recording. If you're listening to this, that means you didn't make it to the new dimension with us, and I'm so sorry. We're trying hard to get everyone now, but our race is scattered across so many dimensions. This is not farewell. I left a copy of my dimensional map in the archives, and I marked down where we're all going. I wish I could have left you a Dimensionator too, but... hey, I'm only one Lombax. I hope you find your way back to us, and if you do, please, look me up. The name's Mags, and I'd love to hear your story.
Brother Lombax does it again. Woo! Here's a sick-looking chest piece to go with those sweet, sweet legs. Only thing missing now is a
righteous
helmet.
You
if
just
you
helped
the rest
save
of the Lombax
history
yours.
For generations. My brothers and I, thank you.
It was an honor, brother.
One is just begging for an upgrade. It truly does not get more fun than that. Now that is gonna pack a punch. That is gonna have a real kick to it.
Those Lobs brought you as much happiness as they did.
Thank you.
wrong with Rivet?
On Sargasso, you said you gave Ratchet the Dimensionator so that he could find the other Lombaxes. I never thought I'd meet one of us, much less find our home, if you can even call it that. Do you really think it would work?
No.
No? No!
Here.
I am uncertain,